On the contrary, there is no hate like Christian apathy. From a Christian perspective, if someone is not saved, whether they are homosexual or not, they are in grave danger as they have the lethal disease of sin. But according to the Bible, Jesus provides a cure to this deadly disease. The most loving thing a Christian can do is reflect the light of Jesus so that others might find salvation in him.